Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning to all the parents and students of Green Valley Schools, Matric and CBSC. On behalf of Green Valley School management, teachers and non-teaching staff, I wish all the parents and students Ramzan Mubarak. Let this month bring for each and every family of our parents happiness, health, prosperity and wealth. Today, I am going to discuss the benefits of fasting. From today onwards, I'll upload daily a new video regarding the benefits of fasting. Science have proved that fasting have a lot of benefits for our body. It directly or indirectly helps our body. How? Let us start the journey of fasting. Science says, or scientifically it is proven that fasting helps to regenerate our skin, it helps to improve our immune system, it helps to improve our brain functions, it helps to control the blood sugar levels, it helps to detoxify our blood completely, it also helps to prevent different types of heart diseases, it helps to prevent cancer through autophagy. Autophagy is a process where it helps our body to break down and recycle the old cells. From today we are going to see in detail one by one the benefits of fasting. Today we are going to start with the first benefit, lipolysis. Actually, when we are eating, that is when we are eating normally, our body burns the food whatever we are eating in form of energy. And extra food what we are eating, it is stored in form of fats and lipids in our body. Because it is getting stored, our body weight tend to increase. Hence, our weight increases. So usually what doctor says, to go on proper diet, to go on walking to reduce our weight. But see this miracle of Allah, here what the benefits of fasting starts. When we are fasting, we tend to eat less food, where the energy, our body burns up the food and uses the energy. Hence, we require the energy from the fats and lipids. We require the stored energy from the fats and lipids. Hence, the body burns the fats and lipids and utilizes the energy. There are 100% chances for us to reduce the weight. What happens is, the weight reduces drastically. This process of reducing the weight through the burning of fats and lipids, which is actually stored in a body, is called as lipolysis. In simple words, whatever lipids have been stored, they have been burned by our body to give us energy. Unnecessary cholesterols, which is in more concentration, will also get burned up due to this. Indirectly, it also helps in or prevents in heart diseases. It prevents from heart diseases. So this process entirely of reducing weight is called as lipolysis. This is the first benefit of fasting. In my next video, you will see the second benefit of fasting, that is how fasting improves our immune system. Thank you for watching the video. Have a great day.